Every powers of the night will be crushed. All of what you have gone through all the night, it is going to be crushed in Jesus' name. All the satanic airplane, satanic plane that was fighting you over the sky will be crushed in the name of Jesus. I crush them in the name of Jesus. Every gunman fighting you at night, I am crushing them. I destroy them in Jesus' name. Every satanic dream that you have been dreaming the whole night, I command them to be destroyed in Jesus' name. Yes. God is our God. He's a mighty God. Every satanic dream, all that bad dreams you have been dreaming, I crush them into pieces in Jesus' name. You've been tormented the whole night. You didn't sleep. You've been having terrible dreaming. I am crushing them. Every dream that you had, satanic dream, I crush them now. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father. I thank you, Lord. I bless your name, God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. We praise your name. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Glory. Lord, my Father, I pray. I commit this meeting to you, Lord. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. Thank you for the day. Thank you for this morning. Thank you, the morning glory. Thank you that, God, we are able to wake up this time and worship you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God. Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, my God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. My God, I worship you. Yes, Lord, you are worthy. You are wonderful. Yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus. I praise your name. I give you thanks, God. You are so great, God. In the name of Jesus, glory be the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Welcome in the name of Jesus. Welcome, I greet you all in the name of Jesus. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Good morning, everyone. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Yes, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we thank you this morning. Father, in the name of Jesus, I welcome you. I thank you and I bless your name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I'm going to talk to you the word of God, crushing the powers of the night. Crushing the powers of night, it is powers that fight people at night. When people sleep, there's evil powers that comes in the name of dreams. You may see gunmen shooting you, or you see airplane fighting and throwing bombs to you. Maybe you have been walking, swimming in the water. You've been having terrible dream, nightmare. Therefore, I am coming against them to destroy them in Jesus' name. The Bible says from the book of Romans 13, verse 12, the Bible says, the night is far gone, the day is at hand. So then let us cast off the works of darkness and put on the armor of the Lord, the right. Let us cast out the works of darkness and put on the armor of the right. Every darkness of the night that you have been struggling all the night, let them be cast. Let them be rendered powerless. Let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Another scripture says from the book of Psalms 91, the Bible says, whatsoever dwells in the shadow of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say to the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely, He will save you from the fowls and snares and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with his feathers and under his wings. You will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shelter and your rampart. You will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrows that flies by the day, nor the pestilence that struck in the darkness, nor the blood that destroy at midday. 1,000 may fall at your side and 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only observe with your own eyes and see the punishment of the wicked. Therefore, the Bible says, verse 5, Psalms 91, you will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrows that fly by day. So therefore, there is the terror of the night. There is terror of the night. There is the terror of the night that comes tonight to terrify people. There are the terrors of the night, dreams that comes at night, very bad dreams, things that comes to you at night to terrify you. Therefore, that's why I'm going to crush them. That's why we are going to pray these prayers to crush them in the name of Jesus. And we have to make these prayers to be very violent and very, very aggressive. The word of God concerning my life, the word of God concerning your life is seated in heaven. You bind yourself to the eternal word of God. Therefore, I decree that any dream, word, vision that did not originate from God are cancelled in your life in Jesus' name. I uproot them in the name of Jesus. I fire back every spirit of bullet fired against you in your dreams. I surround you with the fire of God. Your heavenly Father of hosts and your warriors of heaven take over every battle. O Lord of hosts, arise and fight for these people. I rise and put on the whole armors of God, and I resist every power of darkness, every power assigned to manipulate your life. I crush you in the name of Jesus. Every evil spirit that has attacked you in your dream, I command them to be disgraced in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, I bind and overthrow every powers of the enemy in Jesus' name. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I renounce every conscious or unconscious familiar spirit and I reject your covenant in the name of Jesus Christ. You, the spirit of grave and death, be scattered in the name of Jesus. These are the when you see dead people in the dreams. These are the spirit of death and hell. It's because the dead are not allowed to talk to the living. So sometimes you might see the dead people in the dreams. That's why you need to pray these prayers. You pray like this. You, the spirit of grave and death, be scattered in the name of Jesus. You command them. You talk to them. When you see dead people, wake up and call them. Call them like this. You, the spirit of grave and death, be scattered in the name of Jesus. Like now, when you wake up, you find you've been battering you. These are the spirits that work at night. They are very dangerous. They can kill you at night. So by the grace of God, you are happy. Now you destroy what they've been doing to you at night. You cancel every curses and timely death sent against you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, you refuse to die before your time in the name of Jesus. You breathe the blood of Jesus over your body, soul, spirit, and neutralize every satanic portion deposited in your life. You command sickness, pains, and wicked get out of your system. You command every sickness planted into your body through dreams. You command them to get out in Jesus' name. You speak the word of God. You command them like this. You say, any sickness, pain, and wickedness, get out of my system in the name of Jesus. You speak the things against you, because when you sleep, the enemy comes at night and started planting sickness in you and started putting terrifying you, as the scripture says. As you have heard, the scripture says, Psalms 91, verse 5, there is terrors of the night. These terrors of the night can be the sickness. When you wake up, you find you are so tired, you are sick because of this terror of the night that came to you while you are sleeping. That's why you have to wake up and command them to be destroyed, neutralize them, avoid them, command them by the power and the blood of Jesus. I destroy you. I command any sickness planted in my body while I was sleeping, I destroy them. You say every disease planted into my body through dreams, get out. You command them to get out. You command every effect of enemy to work in my prayer life, destroy in Jesus' name. So you prayed such a prayer to destroy what the enemy has been doing to you the whole night. So when you wake up in the morning, that's why we have this morning prayers. It will help you. When you follow me, your life will not be the same again. That's why you need to destroy the dreams. If you don't destroy them, it will manifest and work and find, and it is working. Many people, there is this warning comes to you, but because you don't know, you just wake up, you say it's just a dream, and it is working. So you wake up and you destroy them. You command them to get out of your life. You command them, you speak, every negative dreams shall not come to pass in my life in Jesus' name. You command them, every negative dreams will not work. You command every good dreams to come to pass. You command them to get out of your life in Jesus' name. You evil night workers, I crush your powers in Jesus' name. So you command them, any evil workers, like when you've been seeing dreams, like people are shooting you at night, you've been seeing airplane, terrifying, no, very bad dreams. So you crush them. You call them evil workers of the night. They've been working the whole night. So they are called evil workers. So you command them, I crush you, your power. I crush your power. I command your power be destroyed in Jesus' name. Every spirit that has been oppressing me in my dreams, I declare my house and my room dangerous zone for you in Jesus' name. So you command every dream that was oppressing me in my dreams, I destroy you. I command them to be destroyed in Jesus' name. Because this dream has been oppressing you, you didn't sleep good dreams, you didn't have good dreams, only bad dreams. So there are dreams that are oppressing you. That's why you need to command them to be destroyed and crush them into pieces. Your power, you pray like this, you the powers of the night, I command the power of God to pursue you. So you will look at the words. If you don't know to pray, you pray like what I'm praying. This is how you do it. Because you may have this at any time. You might have these dreams. You might have the terror of the night terrifying you. So you know how to go about it when you wake up. You say, you the powers of the night, I command the power of God to pursue you in Jesus' name. You, the powers of the night, I command the power of God to pursue you. You, the powers of the night, I command the powers of God to pursue you. You, the satanic army robbers, I command the army of God to pursue you and destroy you. Every gunman that is shooting you at night, I command the thunder fire of God to shoot you to death. I command you to turn yourself and shoot yourself in Jesus' name. I command you to destroy yourself in Jesus' name. You will not function. You know, when they fight, they do this, they damage you. You command them, every evil powers of the ministers of the night be dismantled in the name of Jesus. Every evil powers of the ministers of the night, you command them to be dismantled and destroyed in Jesus' name. You pray, every cord of powers of the night be broken in pieces. Every powers of the night be broken into pieces. You command every snail of the powers of the night be destroyed, because there is some powers that wants to catch you at night and damage you and destroy you. So you refuse them, you command them, you powers, you cannot destroy me, the powers of the night. I am mad in the morning, I wake up in the morning, I destroy your power, I destroy your activity, I destroy your plans in Jesus' name. You pray, every control, every evil control of the powers of the night be destroyed in Jesus' name. Every evil control of the powers of the night be destroyed. So you command every evil that is controlling the powers of the night, let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. Every evil controlling the powers of the night, let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. You pray, every evil bondage of the powers of the night break in Jesus' name. Every evil power, every evil bondage of the powers of the night be broken in Jesus' name. You pray like this, let every work of the powers of the night be exposed and be brought to the light in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you for these people. Every satanic dream that they've been dreaming, I destroy them in Jesus' name. Every evil powers of the night that has been coming to terrify them, In the name of Jesus, I destroy them. In Jesus' name, my Father, I thank you. I bless you. I give you all the glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you for these prayers, God. Thank you, Lord. I